is going to say yes.
You've had so many things happen to you. Half the time, you don't know what to do about it. And it's just so horrible to be so depressed, and I know many people are probably gonna say they've never seen me like this. I'm always upbeat and happy, you could say, but it's just, you know, things are hard. I'm sorry if I'm not showing my face. I don't want people to mean to be. Recently, I don't want people to be making fun of me for it. So, it's just so depressing this may be my last YouTube video. And Zoe, if you're watching this, just know that losing you was one of the things that led me to be depressed, saddened, and tried to kill myself about 14 times. And I also have 3 different personalities living inside me that I keep them pretty well contained. I just don't know what to do anymore. Cause my life is just so horrible at this point. I don't know what to do. If you're wondering why I'm staying in a dark room right now, depressed so bad to the point I just want to be alone in a dark room. Full of nothing. I don't know. all ever be happy again. Just don't know what to say. Like, no, no, no. It's just like I. It's so hard to know that your dad is, you have to go places every time. It's just like losing one of your friends you've known for about a year, so that would be you, and then Uriah is so freaking guys wouldn't stare. It's caught on long enough. I wish I was in hell, dead.